friends, welcome to the Shrakshit channel. In today's video we are going to see eggless pawn chocolate cake. For this here I am going to preheat the vessel which I am going to bake and place the stand in the vessel and cover with the lid. In meanwhile grease the vessel and place the parchment paper or butter paper and keep aside meanwhile into a bowl and half a cup of curd. Here I have taken homemade curd. Add 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Here I don't have tablespoons, I am measuring half a teaspoon 2 times. And add 1/4 spoon of cooking soda. And 4 to 5 drops of vanilla essence. It is optional. Mix it well. While mixing you can see the curd rises up. After mixing it well, now add 2 tablespoon of oil, odorless oil. Here I have used sunflower oil. And 2/3 cup of powdered sugar or icing sugar. You can increase or decrease the quantity of sweetness according to your taste. And add 1 cup of all-purpose flour or maida flour. Mix it in uncut fold. Now add 1/4 cup of cocoa powder. Mix it gently and add 1/4 cup of milk. Gradually increase or decrease the quantity of milk. Here I have totally used 1/4 cup of milk. And finally our batter should be in this consistency. Now transfer the batter into a baking vessel. Here I have taken steel vessel. If you are taking steel then take a heavy bottom vessel. Now transfer batter into the vessel and tap it 2 to 3 times so that air bubbles will escape. This is an optional step. Here I am using almonds to decorate. Now place the vessel into a baking vessel. Place it gently and carefully and close with the lid and let it bake for about 40 to 45 minutes. After 45 minutes, insert a fork. If it comes clear then our cake is completely baked. Let it cool. Once it is cool, scrape the edges of the vessel and flip it upside down and gently tap and gently remove the butter paper or parchment paper. Here our eggless spongy chocolate cake is ready. Here I will show you how smooth and fluffy it is. Hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching. Have a happy day. Don't forget to subscribe.